always eating apples.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Well, yeah.
Mom, what are you doing?
Shut up! Once you go black, you never go back.
Need help with that?
No! Once you go black, you never go back.
Mom, that's weird.
How was your day, Billy?
My name's not Billy, Mom. How many times do we have to go over this?
Billy, did you eat your apples this morning?
Of course I did, Mom.
Good, because if you don't, the doctor's going to come in your room and give you a prostate exam. Why do you think I don't eat apples anymore? Billy! Billy!
What, Mom?
I'm going to Ethiopia for the weekend.
It's Ethiopia, Mom.
It's whatever I want it to be. Now, don't forget to eat your apple, make your own dinner, and take your bowel movement medicine. And I'll see you in the morning, alright?
Okay, Mom.
Billy?
What, Mom?
How come you don't have a girlfriend yet?
Fuck you, Mom. Fucking clown. I'm gonna be late for school. You there! Give me your fruit juice.
What?
Does it have apples?
It's apple juice.
There's nothing left.
What's going on here?
Applejack. Wait a minute. There's no apples in here!
You lied to me! You don't have apples either!
Now the doctor's gonna get me.
You're right, dude.
Apples. I need apples.
I don't have any apples, man, but I have a banana.
Banana? I don't need bananas. I need apples, or the doctor's going to get me!
Dude, if you eat a banana or an apple, it doesn't really matter. They're both healthy. The doctor won't get you either way.
I don't need apples. Fruit. I just need fruit. That's all that's good for me.
Oh, wow.
Looks like I did have an apple. That's funny.